Explanation: the columns are sales general. Date column. This column is used to record the date on which the sale is made. Normally, it is the same date as written on the invoice. Account debited. This column is used to enter the name of customers whose individual accounts are maintained in account receivable subsidiary ledgers. Invoice number. The sale invoice number is written in this column. Post reference. The entries in sales journal are posted on daily basis to relevant accounts in account receivable subsidiary ledgers. The post reference is used to enter account number of individual accounts in the accounts receivable subsidiary ledgers in which the entries are posted. Account receivable debit and sales credit. In this column, the net amount receivable from customer is written. In the general ledger, the account receivable account is debited and sales account is credited by the total of this column. Cost of goods sold and inventory. In this column, the cost price of the merchandise sold is entered. In general ledger, the cost of goods sold account is debited and inventory account is credited by the total of this column.